50 ways to play the G major scale, and what we're doing is we're taking each note of the major scale and preceding it by a semitone underneath.